this. There's no end to these guys! Don't get cute. Right, let's move it.
Take care, Dad. When it comes to home and family, we never keep either as close as we should. Whoever stops to think that this time could be the last.
Seasick?
Nope. I'm fine.
Okay, then.
Thank you.
Not a lot of security here. Yeah, for these people, the La Cie panic must still seem like a world away.
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting Eidolons on parade. We're starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure.
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The La Cie, who surfaced in Palampolum and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitives. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her.
Yep. Looks like the army finally found him.
Hostages? They should just blow him away with the La Cie.
They're all infected by Pulse or something by now anyway.
The parade's about to start. Come on, let's go. Hey, loosen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile.
The Pompous Sancta Parade. A pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
The show is starting. Look.
It's party time, little lady.
Here comes the attack from Pulse.
With trusty blade and Falsi's aid, I will defend Cocoon! To battle! You dare oppose me? I will
fulfill my focus!
Ragnarok!
Alcy, grant me strength!
I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide.
Just keep on smiling.
I know. A Nautilus Park date. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll.
What's in Nautilus Park anyway?
It's a huge amusement park built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. I was gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping him. Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? No.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you. I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
It's back to work tomorrow.
Somebody's excited.
Yeah. Hey, you can make some new friends.
Dodge is crazy about chocobos. He really wanted to come here.
Let's look around.
Indeed. And in we go.
Yes, apparently.